Doesn't matter how big and thick your leather safety suit is, you still better leave plenty of space for the giant testicles you're gonna need to pull this stunt off. This is at a demonstration in Germany. This guy skates up to the back of this Dodge Challenger SRT8, packing nearly 600 horsepower. They pop the trunk.
Oh no.
He grabs onto the deck lid. Oh. Off they go. The car reached up to 124 miles per hour.
Did he hold on the whole time?
It looks like they maybe did a quarter mile run. He did hold on the entire time. He was not injured.
He noticed that his skates are particularly long, but the wheels, the little skate wheels themselves, what are they made of? Because you know that wore them down.
Sure. I'm sure this isn't this guy's first time doing this. He's probably got special skates designed to withstand the speed and heat that would generate. But man, that's a stunt.